Right now, police are investigating after a car hit and killed a woman Thursday night in Carroll County. Maryland State Police say 28-year-old Emily Kolb and the man were trying to cross all four lanes of Baltimore Boulevard in a non-pedestrian crosswalk. That was around 10 p.m. The man made it. Kolb was hit by a car and died before making it to the hospital. The driver of the vehicle stayed at the scene and spoke with police. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.